Hi, I'm Patrick McDaniel. I'm a professor of computer science in the College of Engineering at Penn State University. Computer science focuses on the study of computation, including its principles and foundations, its efficient implementation, its analysis, and practical use in a wide range of application areas. These areas include electronic commerce, communication, entertainment, engineering, healthcare, and the social, physical, and life sciences. Computer science students complete coursework in systems programming, programming language concepts, data structures and algorithms, operating systems design, security, networking, and database systems. Computer science graduates are in high demand in a wide variety of industries, as software drives so much of the technology in the world today. Computer sciences design and build software ranging from small, standalone applications to components of large, complex systems. Penn State computer science majors typically start their careers as software engineers, application developers, system implementers, software project managers, cybersecurity analysts, or software testers. Others go on to launch startups or explore research in some of the top graduate programs in the world. The Penn State computer science curriculum provides students with the skills needed to design, develop, evaluate, and analyze software solutions to a wide spectrum of computational problems and prepares them to be leaders in the rapidly changing field of computation throughout their careers. It's easy for computer scientists to have impact on the world. In fact, computer science is really driving the advancement of our society. Software allows us to explore new technologies that were science fiction just a few short years ago. Everything from autonomous vehicles that drive themselves to virtual worlds in which we can exist in games and entertainment.
If you want to have an ability to affect people on a global scale, computer science is a great major for you. If you want to have an ability to create these artifacts that really affect people from anywhere from the US to, say, China, if you want an opportunity to affect structural change, maybe for, say, social injustices that you see in the world, computer science is a great major for you. So there are a lot of options and a lot of ways to really affect the world around you.
I would say every other field revolves around computer science. Everything, every functioning unit in this world requires some amount of hardware and software.
Computer scientists really work on making algorithms more efficient, figuring out how you can do a specific task in the most optimized way possible. Computer engineers will more take that code and then apply it to the hardware. So if you have something like an FPGA board that you need to program something onto, the computer scientists may more focus on writing the code for that, but then the computer engineers will figure out how they can actually implement that onto one of those boards and figure out how the hardware and the software interact.
The types of classes in our major range everything from coding and machine code all the way up to high levels, things like artificial intelligence, security mechanisms.
There are plenty of research opportunities for undergrads in computer science. And CSC department has all the facilities to provide you undergrad research, and they love taking undergrads in their labs.
HackPSU is a 24-hour hackathon event. Basically, teams come from across the country. We had over 1,000 students at our last event, and they work on a programming project for 24 hours, and then they get to show it to sponsors, and they compete and win awards, which is really awesome. And it's cool to get involved with that because you get the event planning side of it, but also the technical side of it.
When I look around the industry right now, the thing that I think is most promising is what's going on with quantum computing, with the ability to have quantum computers set up across distances, across enterprises, across various system boundaries for very secure, very protected computing, as well as solving different kinds of problems in different ways.
But I think one other big thing that's really starting to come into the area and people are worried about when they create these systems is ethics. If you're really interested in the way that the systems affect the world around you, ethics in computer science is also a big area which is coming into its own as we move forward.
Even in my 4 years at Penn State, I'm just going to see so much change in the field, and I know that in my career there will always be something new to keep me entertained. I will never get bored in my job or be stuck or feel stagnant because that's just not how the field works. And I'm very passionate about being able to spread computer science to other people and help them realize that they can do it too and that they might love it, because it is a field that's really up and coming right now, and especially as a woman, I really want to help get more people involved in the major, so I just love the chance to both do that and also to know that my work will always be really impactful to the world and relevant to what's changing in our modern society.
I think computer science is a great degree for students who really want to innovate. They want to have the ability to explore how to use technologies to change every aspect of our lives, from communication to education to healthcare to science. and how to use software and hardware to make us more effective at all of these endeavors.